Firstly, we accept today's decision as the NPA. Obviously, the onus was on the accused to adduce evidence to convince the court that he is a suitable candidate for bail. So they succeeded in doing that. And from here is for us to go and prepare for the trial. Moving forward as the state, as we always do, we will put every effort and bring a formidable case in our courts.